बंद हो गया, मैं कभी फोन करना सर
नंबर जा दो।
Established in 1880 and designed by Moshe Safavi in 1988, and it is located at the capital city of Canada. Now this gallery is housed in a beautiful glass building on Sussex Drive within walking distance of Bayward Market and Parliament Hill. And you will be surprised that this building is ranked number 5 on the TripAd visitor among 250 attractions in Ottawa and depicts the culture of whole nation. The museum is affiliated with CMA, Ontario Association of Art Galleries, CHIN, and Virtual Museum of Canada. The present director of art gallery is Mark Mayer. In 2000, the Royal Architecture Institute of Canada chose the National Gallery as one of the top 500 buildings produced. In Canada, during the last millennium, the style of architecture is postmodern. The famous artworks are Manon, Voice of Fire, the Jack Pine, the Death of General Wolfe, and the Third Class Carriage, etc.
A beautiful sculpture of a spider is placed right in front of the National Gallery, which is a huge attraction for the art visitors. As you can see that so many people are here standing in front of the spider and they are clicking photographs of spider. So it's a very attractive part of the National Gallery. Requires to buy a ticket, which depends upon their age and their profession as well. Sit inside the National Gallery is available from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. except for few holidays like Christmas, New Year, and Good Friday. The building is divided into three parts: ground level, level 1, and level 2. The ground level includes membership office, lecture hall, two studios, and talk to. Level 1 has temporary exhibition, temporary art, Canadian and Aboriginal art. It has also a beautiful garden and a court, which is a very good and wonderful place to sit and relax. Level 2 includes focus gallery, contemporary art, European art, prints, drawing, and some sketches as well. As you can see at the back, there is a very big posture of the castle. It is a very beautiful and wonderful part of the National Gallery at level 2. The only thing is there that we cannot click any pics. Photography is totally restricted in this area.
During our visit, we find out that people can't eat or drink inside the gallery while looking at the pictures. They can only eat and drink and buy something from the cafeteria, which is on the level. Bags are allowed inside the gallery, but the bag whose size is more than 30 to 40 centimeters needs inspection. For the comfort of public and the artwork. Photography is allowed inside the gallery without the use of flashlights, but there are some areas where photography is totally restricted and videos are restricted in the whole art gallery.
We recommend everyone to visit here at least one time in their lifetime, especially the art gallery lovers, because it's a wonderful place to visit.